Okay, so this is end of day one solar panel installation, and I'll just take a few shots, a little bit of footage of what they're able to accomplish, and then I'll show you how they actually went about in installing what they've got. So they've got another four rails apparently that have to be installed, and the panels and power. So apparently they're going to be back on Tuesday. So there's the, oh, I see the other four rails need to fit inside the eight that are already there. It's looking pretty good. And then, so by Tuesday of next week, we should have the entire array installed, and then we'll have to have the electrical connections made as well. All right, so I will get this posted as soon as possible. We'll talk to you soon. Yeah, it's up there.
You said 20 feet, didn't you?
Yep, that's 20 feet.
Jeez, it looks like so much more than 20 feet. My ladder, I think, is 28.
You'll be able to get to the front end.
Yeah. Are you okay if we just rough the ladder against your eavesdrop?
Yeah, it should be okay. Yeah. I mean, it's steel, so.
Yeah. Okay. Well, let's give it a try here anyway. What's this guy doing?
It's steel as well.
Okay. I wonder if we wanted to lean it against that temporarily until we get it up.
So the beginning of our solar panel expedition. Have to see how things work.